just you are looking this lake. I just round this camera on 360 degree. Okay, so just you can see it before every side. That is back side of lake. Okay, so just around 360 degree. Okay, then just I am talking about this lake. This lake made by Marana Fateh Singh. Total lake size is 4 square kilometer. So just we are traveling at Fatehsagar lake, right? And guys, you can see this. That is a sagar, right? That is sagar, rooftop of Udaipur, like something hill station, right? Now you can go in a sagar fort and you can watch in all Udaipur, means all Udaipur, because it is a rooftop of all Udaipur, like something hill station. And just you can see this, right? That is a Nehru garden, center of in this lake. Around four side is a water, right? So you can easily go in this garden by boating. This side a boating station, you can hire boat also, big boat, small, you like anywhere, you can like any boat, and you can go inside of Nehru garden. That is very good palaces, amazing is palaces, and ambience is very good in this Nehru garden. So you should visit Nehru garden also, right? Now guys, just around this camera. Okay, so that is a small building in this lake, but don't allow entry in this building. Right? What is this reason? I don't know. Also, that is a small building, but don't allow in this building. Okay, no entry. So there are Nimbach Mata temple. This also on rooftop, right? This one is Nimbach Mata temple, second rooftop of Udaipur, temple of Nimbach Mata, Nimbach Mata god. This one is a small building, view is emerging like way of underground, in like lake also,
up straight, right?
It is connected with Pichola lake. I just shoot this video in afternoon, guys. I shoot in afternoon, so you can coming in night time. Night time view is very amazing, so you should come in evening time, night timing, till the time 11 o'clock you can enjoy here, right? And there are, right? Okay, this also boating entry gates, right? So just see it is boating entry gates. You can take your ticket on